The Odion Way of Igwadolo pa Omogbe Avain, in company of some elders, said the people of the community have stopped coming to his palace or informing him of any development in the community. Pa Avain said, since being installed as Odion Way, a position he has not been stripped of, wondered why the people of Igwadolo now hold separate meetings, sidetracking him. He dissociated himself from a recent destruction of property in a neighboring community in the guise of boundary dispute.
They built house elsewhere where they now hold meetings and no longer come to my house, except this one's only, and so I decided to cry to the Oba.
Some elders of Igwadolo community said Pa Omoegbe Avain is the Odion Way of the community and expressed dissatisfaction with the development in the community.
Odion Way mana Obaibu Omoye Odion Way no yena Eto wadi Banse wena muyeyo.
Our Odion Were was installed by everybody. He did not ask for it. The boundary between us and Uhogwa is the moat. We all install him, Odion Were, but whatever they do now, the Odion Were and few of us loyal to him are not aware.
Pa Avain and the elders appealed to the Oba of Benin, His Royal Majesty Omonoba Nedo Ukuapolopolo LY II, to intervene and restore normalcy to Igwadolo community. Ikmo Musa Ugiagbe reporting.